Good morning, everyone, or afternoon or evening, depending upon when you're watching this. It is another wonderful, beautiful day. Well, it's really flipping cold outside today here, but that's all right. Anyway, ready for another workout? Today is going to be a little bit more of a traditional tabata, as far as we're going to alternate back and forth every 20 seconds with our 10-second break in between a cardio and a strength. And those cardios and strengths within that group of eight won't change. For instance, our first one, cardio, will be a plank jack, and the strength will be a hack squat. So we'll go back and forth between those two eight times and call those good. But what is a little weird today is your weights. I'd like you to try to go a little bit heavier, and it depends on what you have in your house. If you have, like right now I've been using 10-pound weights. If you have like one weight that's a little bit heavier, like 15 or something like that, you can do a lot of these weights today one arm heavy weight. What I've chosen to do though is to get a backpack or a heavy weight so that I'm going to be doing both arms at the same time. So if it's upright row, it's here, but I've weighted this guy to about 25 pounds. Now, I think it's funny, this is my daughter's old backpack and it was downstairs. I'm like, oh, I'll use this. Well, the zipper's broken. So no wonder why she didn't take it to college. Or why is it still in the house? We don't know. But anyway, so this is something that you can use today for some of our weights. We can also put it on when we do hack squats, which is a one-legged squat. So that's kind of cool. But if any of you also, as I make fun of most of my family today, know my husband, he is also a gadget boy. So I'm actually going to be using today a weighted sandbag. I'm going to put an extra weight on it for some of my exercises just because this has really cool, nice handles on it and it's easier for me to use. So a little bit heavier today if you have something, and I'll either say one arm or both arms depending upon what you've got. My bench is here. I'm not going to be necessarily stepping up on it today. I will be using it for burpees because I hate doing burpees off the floor. It kills my back. So I will be using it for that. And I'm also going to be using it for single leg squats today. But you don't have to use a bench at all today if you don't have one. If you don't want to do burpees, then you want to have your slides and do mountain climbers instead. So I know there's people out there that burpees are their nemesis. So please make sure that you've got that also. Let's see. My husband just screamed at me thinking that they're calling Pennsylvania this morning, so that's kind of cool. Wearing the wrong color. Let's see. I think that's about it. So we're going to get started with our warm-up. Groovy? No timer today on the big screen because it's normal. 20 seconds and the music's going to do it for us. All right, let's warm up. Here we go. Oh. We're not warming up with that. Yeah. Here's what we warm up with. All right. March it out. Let's go step touch. Excellent. Arms and hamstring curl. Step touch for two. Step touch, other way. Costa Rica. Two knees. Two knees. Good. Bring single knees towards the front. Belly tight. Bounce or no bounce. You choose.
Back. 3, 2, 1.
These to be hard.
four, three, two, one.
Two, one.
Three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. two, one.
Four, three, two, one.
song is really annoying. All right, pop squats.
Four, three, two, one.
I'm gonna use this backpack.
two, one.
Because the zipper is broken, I don't want the weights to fall out. Work that hamstring. Bench press. On the bench or on the floor.
Four, three, two, one.
Squeeze in the middle, chest. Squeeze.
Four, three,
squat
two,
front kick.
One. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one.
Transition on this one.
Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Four,
elbows
five,
wide.
Two, one.
keep your hands behind your head. Straighten the legs or reach. Little bit of a twist. Reaching for the opposite pinky toe. Which has been just horrific as far as I'm concerned. But it's been good. All right. Come up, hands and knees. Arch your back up like a cat.
One, two, three, four, down
and down. And release. Arch up again. I'm going to turn the music down more. Okay. One foot back. Calf stretch. So in case you're watching this, I'm going to be sending an email and text string out momentarily. Our next live class will be Tuesday night, 5:30, for anybody that can make it. Switch, and then I'll probably do another weekend one. Maybe Thanksgiving, I don't know. Thanksgiving workout? Thanksgiving might be too stressful. Awesome, and release. Tuck those toes under, rock back onto the balls of your feet. I'd like you to actually hug those knees and then pull your body away. away from your knees by holding on, stretching through that upper back by lifting up. Good, and release. Hands to the floor, slowly lift through the hips, straighten those legs. Oh, I struggle with that these days. Hamstrings. We're gonna get the hamstrings some more here in just a second. Bend the knees, hands on the thighs, round and roll it all the way up, shoulders back. We're gonna test your balance right here, so slight bend. Pick up one foot, quad stretch. Feel free to hold onto a wall or a chair. Bringing this knee slightly behind you. Good, now this foot that's in your hand is gonna come forward, heel to the ground, and sit back. Hamstring, same leg. Nice. Bring those feet together, hands on the thighs, round, roll it up again. Shoulders back. Good, opposite leg, quad stretch. Slight bend to the standing leg, reach down, grab those shoelaces. Try not to have your knee out wide. Knee, oops, towards the ground. This arm can be out for balance or holding onto something. Then gently drag your knee slightly behind you so it goes all the way up high into the hip flexor. Woohoo! Happy November 7th. I think today's the 7th, yep. Awesome. This foot that's in your hand comes forward, heel to the ground, then sit your body weight back, stretching the hamstring of the extended leg. Whew. Well, I'm glad I got that out of the way early this morning. I meant to do it last night and then school changed and everything's crazy, so never got to it. So hopefully you were able to hang one more day until this showed up. Hands on the thighs. Let's open those legs up a little bit and press the shoulder over. And switch. Awesome. And center, round and roll it up. Whoa. Shoulders back. Big deep inhale up. Arms reach tall. Elbows tight towards your head. And in back, open through the chest. And pushing out in front. Nice. Inhale, arms up overhead. And exhale out. Yay, you did another one. Woohoo! Very proud of you. Hope things are going well for you at home. Wow, my hair is a flipping mess. What else is new? Time for a shower. Great job, everybody. I'm proud of you. See you hopefully on Tuesday for live. Bye.